To maximize your business's profits, it helps to identify and eliminate any potential problems while still at the design stage, as these problems can be very costly to fix during manufacture, or even result in scrap and rework. With SOLIDWORKS interference detection, you can quickly identify interference or clashing between different components of your assembly or bodies in a multi-body part. Interference detection clearly highlights any overlapping material on screen, allowing us to make an informed design change to overcome the issue and avoid any costly mistakes. Where we have a moving mechanism in our design, we can even test for clashes as components move their position and come into contact with one another. Here, a mismatch between a male and a female thread is identified. With a quick update to the hole wizard feature or the toolbox fastener, we can ensure that our finished design will fasten together perfectly. When using multiple bodies in a part, such as a frame created with SOLIDWORKS weldments, overlapping members are highlighted so that they can be trimmed back to the correct faces. With SOLIDWORKS interference detection tools, you can identify and eliminate any costly design errors during the design stage, helping you to reduce your business costs by getting the design right before manufacturing.